Hello world, welcome back. Prof. Mike Green here with the third video in our series of learning to code using the JavaScript programming language in Codecademy.com. Lesson 3 is called Basic Math. It's super simple. It simply lets you know that in programming, we can do math. What do they want us to do here? 3 plus 4. Add them together. Console says it's 7. Good to know the console can do math. And we're done. Thanks for watching.